Kindergarten friends, today we're going to get to do a little more practice with counting on. Can you see what our first number is? You're right, it's the number 15. And where are we going to stop? You're right, it is the number 41. Let's see if we can try it together. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41. Excellent practicing today. Now, I want you to take a look at your screen and notice our 10 frame. Think about what you notice. How many dots do you see? How many are red? How many are yellow? Did you notice that there are 4 red and 3 yellow? 4 and 3 is the same as 7. Now, when you go to practice today, if it helps your thinking, you may count each dot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 4 and 3 is the same as 7. When you go to practice, the very first one on your page says 4 and 3 is the same as 7. Your next one says 5 and 1 is the same as... Remember, you can check what the frog is thinking and count the dots on the number cubes to figure out how many is 5 and 1. Have fun practicing, and I'll see you again tomorrow.